deflecting the question. But building a dedicated youth watch space within the footprint of the club's stadium pitch is a signature statement. I think it's pretty phenomenal. And the football club beat Morton in the Scottish Cup. And the reason I say that was because all the different flavours of the community were here to be a part of it. And that was really, really nice. And we actually, on that morning, and it's quite sad actually, but we buried a young girl that morning, 14, to come to youth club. So it was just a really, it was such an emotional day, but like we had guys from the disability section as the stewards on the day, and the Morton fans were going nuts, and they were all fighting because we beat them. And they sort of turned around and they seen the guy in the bib with like a cerebral palsy and went, oh, yeah, maybe not. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Probably. And with all the kids here, we got in for free for the primary school. So I think all the different parts of the project were all there in that one space, and the club was making history, but it was doing it with like this community on its shoulders. I loved it. Mm-hmm.